Irishman tired as could be. He said that to his friend, there's a fly on the end of my nose, knock it off, won't you please? His friend was a good-natured guy, so he picked up an axe that lay by. The fly, he not flat, but they buried poor Pat in a shed.